Nifty looks negative. The way we are selling off right now looks relentless, and we have reversed from the supply zone. If you look at 28,300, that has been the supply zone. I know that's a very big zone that we are trading into for quite some time, but 28,300 becomes a very important stop loss for someone who wants to take a positional trade. On the downside, I think we might break that previous low of around 26,500 and head towards 26,109 levels. That is the target that I am looking at. That is more from the position perspective. But the overall trend remains negative. Even if you want to trade short term, use any pullback as a shorting opportunity.
Okay, it's a sell from Ashish on the Nifty Bank. Varun, Axis Bank really led the list as well. Today too, it's in the green, continues to
stop in the broader market. This stock is outperforming and is bucking the trend. So there is some inherent trend that we are witnessing, and that's why one can consider going long here, but use a very strict stop loss of 105. That becomes very crucial. And on the upside, we can then expect a target of 114.
With the target at 114 rupees for Motherson. We are looking at another winter that's perhaps going to cloud the northern states yet again. Maybe there could be something on the ethanol front in terms of announcements. But yeah, that's of course a guess game. What do you make of the move in Praj?
Praj was definitely moving up, but today we saw a very strong reversal. It touched the levels of around 124, around that zone, and we have reversed back on the downside, trading near the base low. So it looks like a climatic sell-off which is happening, and I would prefer shorting it at least over short term, keeping a stop loss of 122.30 and expecting a target of around 112.80 on the downside.
Okay, sell on Praj Industries, it's 117.